Tigers pitcher Michael Fulmer partnered with Carhartt this past season to help veterans. And the payoff, we found out tonight, reached $125,000. For each strikeout this season, Carhartt said it would donate $100 to help veterans transition into civilian jobs. Fulmer and four other major league pitchers recorded over 1,000 strikeouts, and so Carhartt kicked in a bonus, $25,000. Helmets to hard hats receiving a big check, $125,000.